And now, we invite you to enter One World Observatory through the doors on your right, where a spectacular 300...